girl, who is that? Underground. I support everybody.
What makes me laugh? He said, tell me, what's your favorite color?
As long as you're trying to do something, I support you.
Somebody trying to call?
Okay. They say they love the way people from Atlanta talk.
People from Atlanta talk? Nah, like this.
I don't talk like I'm from Atlanta.
Nah, that jersey's going out of you. A little bit. Nah, hell nah. Oh, they talking about that country. I don't like how they talk that shit. Aggravating.
What's up?
No, I like how New York, Jersey, and New Orleans talk. Oh, they want to order wine when we order wine. They been here before. Well, it's good they ordering wine now. They want to order wine because they see us ordering wine.
Shut up, bitch. You're so petty. Like,
they want to drink it while they been here. Tell them toast. Let me move my fucking iPad for you.
Yeah, they go, somebody know me. She's not originally from Georgia. She's not.
I want some of these mojito leaves. What you gonna do with mojito leaves?
I'm gonna put them in my water.
Oh, the mojito.
And some lemon, Tommy, some lemon.
Look, she's gonna beg these people for this shit. Look, y'all, she wanted to go take these people mojito leaves.
Yes.
That's all she wanna do. Turn her. Things, right. Don't put your fucking big ass on me.
It smells good, bitch. It tastes good.
So these people ain't give you no lemon?
So I think too.
Huh? These people ain't give you no lemon? Okay.
They gave me more lime.
What you putting lime and the leaves in my shit for? You waste my water. I ain't got no water.
Tay, calm down, okay?
Calm down.
I got my African
My ex-African boyfriend used to tell her, hey, move, man, move. Calm down. That's how what's his name talk.
He used to talk so much force. You like, my kids used to laugh at him. Like,
that's how what's his name talk.
You go squizzy. Angel?
You go squizzy. Hey, calm down. Who we, what's his name?
Who?
When we went to the little restaurant at, when I was just in Atlanta. The African.
Oh,
yeah.
You can't say his name.
Yeah, yeah. But then we gave him a name, C-Murder. Don't say my name. That's all right. We gonna call you C-Murder. Yeah, C-Murder. You girls crazy. Damn, I ain't got no water. Bitch.
He gonna bring some on. It tastes so good when mojito needs water. Mojito. I learned this. I got a little picture in my house, too. You know, watermelons.
Ball up. My bitch baller done checked in. Ball up.
Start giving me some mojitos. Y'all know I stay at a lot of hotels, so they always have some good ass water. I'm like, do this shit at home. Famous Jay, what's up, boy? Alonzo, I'm still in Miami, baby.
Alonzo, send me one of the wigs.
Business.
Alonzo, send me one of the wigs. Don't play. You be up there slaying. And I want that gray one, too.
Some of the perfume smells good. That's all good.
Yeah.
Don't worry, baby. It's Prada. Man, fucking Sephora. To all the makeup artists, I know y'all pain. Fucking Sephora. You be coming in there for one fucking thing. I went for eyelashes. My tab was fucking $200. Because all the little shit, the sample shit, they got on the way to the register. You just be like, oh shit, I need this. What the fuck? By the time you get up there, you like, I done bought all this motherfucking shit. They had my rocket oil, you bitch. You know I had to grab that. They had motherfucking face, motherfucking primer cream. You know the little powder that you put on your eyes. I done racked up on all this shit. I just came for eyelashes.
The little shit.
I want to spend $200. Yes, but this is what I have on, guys.
Oh, that's bad. You know, I seen that in there, and I smelled it. I'm like, I don't like this, but it smells
smell
better.
It. No, it smells good on the thing. I just smelled it in the line, bitch. You know, the line be long as hell. They make the line 2 fucking hours.
You got to spread it.
So you got to buy everything while you're in line.
You got to spread in your hair so when the boys smell your hair.
I hate my hair smell like cigarettes from the club. You know I learned that from K. Carrie Bradshaw, Sex and the City. She always put perfume in her.
Why that fucking movie, Sex and the City?
No, the sitcom, the show, like the old show.
Amanda, I love
they got a lot of relationship tips in there.
Uh-huh. Who's this talking about? They trying to do it.
Hey, y'all.
Right, keep that coochie spray so when the boys smell you, the boys feel like you smell like peaches.
Let y'all go through your mess up, I'm sure.
This one is it.
Shine.
What?
Who is that?
I don't know. I don't know who that is. Okay, send me the trail.
Get out of here. I'm so sad. I know I hate when I leave Miami. Jesus.
I gotta go.
Mimi, leave Mimi. I'm on live. Lovely Mimi is calling y'all. I'm gonna have to cut y'all off. Should I cut y'all off and talk to her or what? I'm putting up rainbows for your gay ass type.
Why you had to say they putting up rainbows for me and you the one talking about smell it?
She a bitch.
You see that?
Tight the dike.
That's what my manager.
Oh! Manager. West fat ass do call me tight the dike.
You know he called me talking about seeing you out with tight the dike. What y'all doing?
Remember who was in, where that was, Milwaukee?
Tell her go finish, be a snitch. Who a snitch? Hold on, y'all talking about Mimi? What Mimi do? Famous J, yes, we know you got the rainbow. We know you taste the rainbow, baby.
You know who Famous J is? Who's that?
That's he like my fan from Detroit. I love him. He sent me flowers to places when I ain't even come to Detroit. I went to the country some fucking way. He sent me roses there, and I thought that was so sweet.
Aww.
Hung on the fucking car while we was driving on the expressway, nigga. Yes, he wouldn't let the fucking car go. It was crazy.
Famous J, you crazy.
Famous J is the real MVP, for real.
Famous J, you crazy. You crazy. Famous J, crazy.
I love y'all too. Argentina, what up? False lashes are the cherry on top of your makeup.
They funny.
Like what? What they talking about?
My name
you're pretty, Tay.
Behavior doll. Hey, babe.
I love y'all from California, too. I'm on my way to L.A., too, tomorrow.
That perfume, that's Prada. Prada what? Which Prada that is?
Huh. It's candy, but this don't smell like my...
Oh, it's candy.
It's not the regular Prada candy.
No, it ain't. That smells way different.
It's not the regular Prada candy. It's this.
That shit smells so good. You gotta wash that perfume.
This is not the regular. The other one smells real sweeter.
He said he's sending you flowers tonight.
Ooh. I love flowers. My favorite flower is orchids. Send me all white orchids. I want to walk in the door of my house, be flooded with white orchids every fucking where. You want to get to my heart? Fans, guys, friends, send me flowers.
Send her flowers. Flowers. She got flowers. Send her flowers.
Yeah. You want to get into my box?
Send me money. Don't listen to her, y'all.
Just kidding. Bitch, fuck them flowers, bitch.
Who the fuck are these flowers? Right. Y'all don't do it. I'm not sending no flowers, y'all.
They say your friend is so pretty, Ty.
Thank you. Hi.
Hey. Where the boys at? Have y'all ever tried speed dating?
What the fuck is speed dating?
Speed dating is like when you sit down with a motherfucker for like a couple of seconds, right? And they gotta tell you quick what they about, what they like. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. If you don't vibe with them, boom, you move to the next chair, to the next motherfucker. Have anybody on here been speed dating?
Ooh, let's do that. Let's set something up now.
I think it'd be so funny.
Ooh. I'm finna text two boys.
She look good. I like her tattoos. Ooh, you got some love on here, girl.
Ooh, stop.
that shit. Stop, Blake.
Show them titties, honey.
Stop. They see, no, they see through. Shirt see through. It see through.
Tommy, where can I buy? Not yet. In June, the wine will be available for purchase in a city near you.
Somebody said they have speed. They in Atlanta.
They do?
Yeah. Where?
Okay, bitch,
sit there right here.
What? Oh, this looks so healthy. I thought it was the real crab meat.
That fake crab, I knew it was
a
fake
crab
meat. Look at this shit.
Huh? They work with tonic crab and the shrimps.
I don't want this.
Okay, very fresh.
That looks good. Yeah. Do they have fresh crab meat?
No, they use only tonic crab.
You said,
see my salad.
This way, speed, they in there.
Where? Atlantic Station Tuesday night? Yeah. But Atlantic Station, where though? Atlantic Station is.
What, bitch?
I mean, it's just like a whole little town, little shit. Like, it ain't like one place. Atlantic Station.
I ain't eating that shit. You got me fucked up.
Bitch, you need to get this out of that white ass.
Oh, I'm fine now. I'm for the workout.
You just have to go to the bathroom, everything clean.
Nah, out. I got the African pills. I don't need that.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. You
got my African pills.
Now she got African pills from Tommy. Now the bitch thinks she shit.
Y'all see what she did to me on live? That was so embarrassing. She has told me that she had some healthy drink from
it's for really
me.
Healthy, and I can't wait to go home and get started.
For the African
games, and I'm
calling it. She said it's so good, you gotta taste it.
And I'm
so all her family laughing. I'm like, what the fuck y'all laughing for? They like nothing. Yeah. Try my dumb ass. Try it.
Yo, you know that shit was on my mouth until almost.
Was it?
Night. I don't taste the worst shit than that from them African.
Why you didn't taste it?
I did it before.
They said no. They said you made everybody.
This is my card. I'm a hairstylist, makeup artist. So whenever you're here in Miami, I'm gonna hook you guys up.
Okay, thank you, girl.
I'll put my IG on there as well.
Okay.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
What do you do hair and makeup at?
Candy.
It's eye candy.
What do you do hair and makeup at?
I do it here, but I travel to other
okay, people. I like your car. It's cute.
Okay,
it's you on here?
Yeah.
Oh, you're cute. You're real cute.
Thank you. Mm. All right, well, I'm going to let y'all go back to eating.
Okay, all right. Thanks,
bless
babe.
You, girl. Yeah, appreciate it.
She ain't got hair done. She ain't doing my hair.
Shut the fuck up, Jack.
She ain't got hair done. She is not doing my hair. She ain't doing my hair. She is not playing in my ear.
You know hairstylists don't never do their own hair.
They supposed to at least keep it done.
Don't laugh because the boy looking to see what you say. See our
reaction. Nah, I know. I ain't laughing. Man, my sister calling, man. My sister calling. I'm old so live, bitch.
That's stupid.
OG, what's up? You supposed to be out here. See, tell me I'm in Atlanta. You ain't out here, nigga. I'm to my
damn
in Miami. I don't want
to
stay.
I love y'all. I love all y'all niggas. Damn, Tay. Fuck, you keep making my phone drop.
Bitch, I ain't even touching your phone. Oh, they finna have a party, yeah.
I told you they got the DJ and shit coming, bitch. I ain't going home. Fuck damn. That job.
She just talking. I'm listening to
her. Yeah.
She better not let them the producers here say that. They gonna go crazy. Tommy, no, you can't do this to us. You can't do this to us.
Normally slave.
Chaz, look at Chaz. Y'all always leaving a real nigga out.
What up, Chaz? Come through, baby. I'm finna go to the airport.
You tell her to come through. Tell her to go to the airport. Oh, shit, I need my money.
Where you at, Chaz? Like, eat this salad, man.
I'm
trying to keep you healthy, bitch. You missed the fucking vitamin appointment, everything. I don't like
you,
no unhealthy
you can't
ass
set up no appointment for me tomorrow?
Bitch, you ain't healthy, bitch. You don't take care of yourself.
I don't know who she's talking to. I don't know who she's talking to.
Yeah.
That's Doodle in that shrimp?
No.
What you mean, though? Oh, that's a leaf.
Many shrimps you eat. You done ate some shrimp, shitty shrimp before.
Trust me. I'll check my shrimp.
You eat too much shrimp.
No.
To not have.
I'll check all my shrimp. She know. gonna be out here next week. I might be in Atlanta next week. I don't know. That's just this motherfucker here, if she back home. You know who this is.
Jamaican Club in Snailville. I don't be around them parts, boy.
Shit like the country. What's Snailville? What that is?
I don't fucking... It's like Lithonia. It's Lithonia by Snailville. It's like East. Stone Mountain, all that.
You're looking at our food. I eat these. You know I love avocados. I ain't eating that fake, some of what they actually is, you see me?
Mm-hmm.
They just asked if you see who on my line. She said, I'm in a what? You in a what?
A situationship.
She in a situationship. I don't know whatever that means, y'all. I don't know what that means.
Who look about 50?
You talking about that, mama?
Watch how you speak on my name. Got more shots for your head top. Shit good as fuck.
It is. I need my ass for it.
Salad has avocado on it, cucumber.
Shrimp.
My last shrimp?
You just ate a piece of it. What you mean your last
take
shrimp?
Take it, bitch.
She want me to be fat.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of her telling me.
No, that's you want to be fat. Yeah, take it. Mm-hmm. I let you play yourself.
She want me to be fat, y'all. She just told me how many calories shrimp has.
I mean, that's all I got to fucking say.
She told me to take it. It's crazy. You ain't eat that crab, Tommy? It tastes like fake crab meat.
But you know what tastes good at? I put it in my tuna fish, though.
What?
The crab meat like that. In the tuna. Mm-hmm. Shit, good. The food look expensive. You ain't seen nothing.
For real?
You ain't seen nothing, man.
Because when we eat
real foodies over here.
No.
What? Oh, let me see my battery at. This shit kill your battery for real, son. I can't even see it. I'm gonna let y'all go.
I'm talking about you, you look mad skinny, not trying to play you. Oh, thank you. Compliment.
Somebody say you look like KK.
No, I don't.
Like, is that KK?
I look like KK. KK, my girl, I don't look like KK. Me and KK talk two different, we talk two different ways. KK sound country, I sound Miami, and KK always had that black dog.